If any of you dare, kind of.
The real AB is coming out.
The A and the B.
Oh. What's up, people,
man? It's AB Vlog.
What
did
you do?
You see
how
you like that? How it was like it was your weave.
Can I just start the video in peace?
Okay, go.
Okay. Seeing as you guys like the first video and all that catastrophe and whatever, we're bringing to you guys a part two. Alright? A part two for y'all.
Dos.
And, I mean, more craziness, more questions, and more exposure.
Exposé.
Isn't that right?
Nobody gets exposed except for AB.
I quit already.
You watch this to find out what the B stands
for. If I scroll through the TL, I'll find exposure of you. I'll find evidence of you right now, and I'll expose you on camera.
Huh? Expose me the timeline. My timeline is a public object. Five times he follows me. Enjoy the part two, guys.
Who's most likely to be two friends in the same friendship group? Who? Because it's definitely not me.
Look, he's in, baby.
This guy right here.
Justin.
I refuse.
Wait.
You don't think I'm fine to say, yo?
In it. Friendship group.
I know you.
That's my car. I don't even have sex. Ladies, listen. This is what it is.
Look at him. He really had it structured in his head. Ladies.
Word. But this is the one that's telling you how to be to girls. You know the one gives everything. Look on my channel and see if I've been talking about moving to girls. Who was most likely to have piped the girl last night and videoed it?
Definitely this one. Photographer.
No visuals. And he would have added the Lightroom effects to it. He would have added cinematic effects. I've seen the video too.
You know what I'm trying to say,
okay.
So my mom's definitely gonna be blocked off YouTube. I thought you was gonna back me with that one, but boom.
Sorry, you said facts. Straight facts.
You must say my name.
Exactly. You're saying straight facts this whole video.
Alright. Call the fire brigade, come burning bridges tonight. Who's most likely to video himself having sex?
You keep talking about videoing, I think you really done stuff. Okay, pictures. Same old picture. It's a different question.
We'll use that.
Same old picture. Don't even put up. Help me.
Yes!
No, it's you.
I don't care. Wait a minute.
This guy put up.
Shame, it ain't even coming up. I've been even protecting you. But see, so now I know how we playing. Boom.
Who's most likely to break a girl's heart? Let's do that. No, that's not true.
Expose me the timeline. My timeline is a public object. The vice chancellor follows me. Because you have a pop doesn't mean you're an angel. It just means you have more things to use to tickle the girls.
I changed the picture.
Tickle what?
I wouldn't
know.
I mean,
I like to tickle my
thoughts
with a book.
What? What was the last book you read? Quick. 5, 4, 3, 2. What's it called?
I forgot the name, but I've been reading it. You don't know my channel. I put it up.
Nah, he signed it, but I don't mean you read it.
I can tell you what's it called.
First page.
What's it about? Yeah, don't worry about that.
Who's most likely to have a pregnancy scare?
This one. It's the puff.
Maybe it's you.
You ready?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
No!
I feel like I need to show them the picture. Don't worry. Look at the way his hand is doing. He's graduated and he's still doing 2007 pose. He's definitely had a pregnancy scare this week.
Oh, damn.
I don't even know what SES is.
What's that?
What's the shop, isn't it?
Wow. It is. I think it's down the road.
Yeah,
one nice red store. We sell cameras.
Of course, man. Yeah.
So if I say names of the girl that you...
Okay. I dare you! Say names!
Okay.
Them. You try stepping this for me.
Who's most likely to suck toes? 3,
very tough.
2.
I'm already waiting. I need some deliberation.
I don't know about this one. Nah, I don't care.
This picture's in him, yeah? He's the look, yeah? He's even a guy like,
hey baby, what's up my toes?
He's like,
I never sucked at all.
The big toe too, he would go straight for the big one, I know. Mm.
Okay.
Then what's up? Your chain to be in your mouth, you have to be putting inside your shirt.
That's good.
He's not even putting up a picture. That's how you know.
He thinks I'm in static shock.
He put his phone away. It's himself.
But then again, AB's got this one scar on his face. You know.
Which means demon.
Boys in the States are the freakiest. Sorry.
This is American.
That's childish.
I bet you've eaten ass.
First of all.
You've eaten ass.
First of all.
Why are you sorry?
I haven't.
You've eaten ass.
Let's bring a Bible right now.
You guys are lying.
Swear on it right now.
That's iPhone, please.
No. The Bible app is open on my phone.
Blasphemy.
They said swear on the holy book, not the holy app.
See, both of them are scared. Where's their hands at?
I beg.
Swear on it right now.
I don't need that.
I heard you.
I'm not eating yash. Me, I know I'm not eating yash.
I haven't either.
I only eat my vegetables.
I can smell your breath if you're lying.
That's why he has waves naturally.
That's why he has waves.
Yeah, because I've heard that, you know, the juices are good for the waves. You know what I'm saying?
It gives a grip.
That's why he's always trimming his beard.
To get rid of the evidence.
You know what I'm saying? The evidence.
Is this one right here?
That's it. But do you know what? I'm. Let me not even say my name because somehow you know, flipping like pancakes. Boom. Okay.
So that is our video of. I mean, they lied on me, so I don't even accept what they were saying. All right. All I know is I'm a saint. He's a savage, and men are trash. So that's it.
Thank you guys for watching his video. I apologize for his behavior, and if he's in your ass, comment below. Don't be shy, baby. Just put a smiley emoji. Put a smiley emoji. And you know where it is.
If any of you dare come.
AB Yash. That's what you want.
I'm disappointed in the two of you.
You just said if they dare.
We're ending the video here. I'm disappointed in them.
No.
Just lying anyhow.
Really lies, really.
Okay.
Really?
That's it.
The video is done here, guys. This is just a whole bunch of I don't know. Anyway, peace.
What was that sound?
I don't love any kids, guys. The only kids I love are the ones I'm gonna have. My wife.
No, not that one.
Because
that's not even about that.
Right.
Who was that to?
Mm? Okay, I've got bad questions, you know.
Did you just blow a kiss?
Is it?
Yeah. To my mom.
Oh.
I have a question.